Crytek will release Crytek Remastered. Oh, it's for PS4 also, in addition to Xbox One, Switch, and PC. It's very compatible for the Switch considering it's an old title remastered. This is according to Gamatsu. I think it'll do really well with Xbox One. The upgrades will be really cool to see on the Xbox One graphics. And if you want to port for it, the PS4 is pretty cool. What are your thoughts on subscribe?